purpose of a magnetic circuit. It's the element that allows a contactor to be mechanically activated by the magnetic attraction of the current. And what does a contactor do? When you press a button to switch on something that needs a lot of power, the contactor allows this high energy consumption to pass through, like electric motors, for example. To make these circuits, a team of 40 passionate experts operate 8 production lines to transform 1,800 tons of material into 24 million magnetic circuits and 14 million components for the Remine circuit breaker every year. In all, there are 20 distinct references to meet our customers' needs. It all starts at the beginning of the shift, when Mikkel, one of our team leaders, organizes and allocates work to team. It's the job of Sebastian, one of our fitters. First, he supplies the material to this decoiler, then he operates and sets the parameters of this cutting press, which will form packs of sheet metal to preform the circuits. Our machines then assemble and crimp these packs. He finishing processes, including grinding, control, and then washing ensure that the product is perfectly adjusted right through to packaging. We do not compromise on the quality of our products. That is why our controllers monitor our parts throughout the process. Now let's meet Ludovic, our production technician. His main role is to analyze malfunctions and determine the source of the problems encountered across all of our machines. He transmits his know-how by developing the knowledge of the adjusters and brings improvements on the means of production. Numerous digital tools make it possible to monitor line performance with real-time monitoring, to adjust manufacturing parameters in case of drift with machine learning, and to historical production data through this traceability software. This is how, every day, Schneider Electric integrates innovation and excellence at the heart of our activity. So, do not hesitate to join our teams by applying on the Schneider Electric Career website.